in the UFC women's flyweight division, the second of two fights on our early prelims card for UFC 254. We've got Liana Ciocia versus Miranda Maverick.
Certainly from my sort of opinion, I don't think this is the most favorable of matchups for Jojoua, to say the least. I think Maverick, wherever the fight goes, I think she's the better striker on paper, and certainly from my sort of perspective, is by far the stronger wrestler. She's a couple of submission wins under her belt, and I think wherever the fight goes, I think Maverick will be able to hold her own against Jojoua, and I genuinely see her getting the job done this weekend. I'm going to go for a third round submission. Like I said, wherever the fight goes, I think Maverick will be comfortable in her own game, and she can mix it up very well throughout the fight, and she'll probably dominate for the first two rounds, leading on to the submission or a finish in the third round.
Yeah, Miranda Maverick has 5 first round submission victories on her record, and I'm going to say this is going to be number 6. I think she makes it look easy. I think she takes it down to the ground, takes her back, and chokes her out in the first round.
That's a bold one there. This one, I mean, Jujana, how did you pronounce her name? How was her name? We'll just say Luana. Dude, she's got six out of her 8 wins have been by submission. She's a BJJ black belt. Like, don't sleep on this chick on the ground. The one thing about Maverick is her last fight, she was super impressive against Pearl Gonzalez and Invicta. She dominated the first round, but in the second round, she actually got taken down and actually got put in some bad spots. This is another one. I probably won't bet this one, but this is another one, man. Don't sleep on Liana on this one, because she does have a good ground game. And the longer this fight goes, the more in favor it is going to be for her. My pick would be Maverick to win. But like I said, if you're a betting guy, listen to this. Don't sleep on Liana.
That's why I said in the first round, the longer it goes, Jason.
I don't think she submits her in the first round. I'll bet you. Ice cold monster.
Yeah, and you thought Korean Zombie was going to beat Brian Ortega. So I'm going to write on that forever. Just so
you know. Man, so like you said, my pick will probably be Miranda Maverick. She's the bigger, faster, stronger athlete, you know, just overall better. I just see her, you know, winning it on all levels, on all fronts, but probably grinding out a decision though. I don't know if she'll submit her. Both these women have 6 submission wins, but she's the -360 favorite, and I don't see that at all. I don't think she should be that big of a favorite. Yeah. You know, coming in against Liana, the +285 underdog, who has 6 sub wins of her own, and 5 of those are by armbar, might I add. So if Miranda's gonna take her to the ground like we all expect, she really has to be super cognizant of that armbar. She seems like an armbar specialist. She's 4-1 in her last 5 fights, and Liana, she doesn't have the best striking defense, but she'll pump out the jab. But yeah, I mean, it's all about the subs in this fight, and you know, how good is Miranda Maverick's cardio? Because I don't see her getting her out of there in the first round. So you know, how good is her cardio? And if she slips up, you know, she could potentially get subbed by Liana. So I don't know. It's a dangerous fight. I'm going to choose Miranda Maverick to grind out a decision. I think she's better overall. But if I was betting, I would stay far away from this one, or maybe even take a little sprinkle on Liana over there by submission or something, you know, inside the distance.
See, we got this. We got this down here on the bottom.